So I just had my 13th year anniversary with Vanguard just yesterday. So, fabulous firm. Before I arrived, I worked in bank credit and credit scoring for three banks that are now part of Bank of America and FICO, the credit scoring people. So Vanguard presented a great opportunity to apply analytic methods to the marketing and client servicing challenges and opportunities that the business had here. It's impossible to work in financial services for two or three decades without knowing about Vanguard. We're such a phenomenal big player with a great reputation. So what drew me to Vanguard, a venerable financial institution, we're now past our 40th anniversary, but when I arrived 13 years ago, still nascent in terms of its use of analytics to help guide marketing and client servicing decisions. So a phenomenal opportunity, and it still exists. We're still in the early going, still in the ramp up growth stages of applying analytics, mathematical methods, data analysis to solve client marketing, client servicing decisions to help serve our customer owners. I'm as close as there is to a founder of marketing analytics here. There were folks that did pieces of that, but I was the first one with a mission to build out a marketing analytic practice. And as we have grown, it has grown into the other client servicing applications, as well as a chance to start Vanguard with help with operations problems, which indirectly help our customers. So what sometimes are just internal Vanguard problems, staffing, call volume, forecasting, turn out to be really crucial to help us serve our clients and be there when they need us. It feels really good solving analytic problems that are going to lead our customers to save for their children's education, to build their household's wealth, to prepare for retirement. So we're doing the good work. These are analytics that help keep our marketing messages and our servicing relevant to our customers.